Ha 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 Thank you. one enemy built to her, now we can make our own. A great victory indeed! Magus will not cause my people to suffer much longer! Onto Demonia! Oh, what's this? Lieutenant, the Imperial forces are marching on us. We must react! React to what, sir? Worry not, I have a plan. I found few demons stupid enough to believe I seek to protect them from the Empire. All we need to do is to use them as shields. Use them as shields. Yes, as shields. Which means we shall place them in front of our troops so to bear the blows in our stead. Aha, yes, of course. Aha, in front of us. Like shields, but we won't need to carry them, right? I figure as much. I don't care to know what your first thought is. In any case, you must find a way to explain it to the demons. Yes, my lord. Demon friends, your day of glory is here. Defend your country against invaders. If we decimate that army, will you help us attack the Empire? Of course! The Great Magus is all powerful. With him on your side, you'll definitely get back at the Empire. If he's truly so powerful, why does he not fight along with us? Not sure why! It doesn't strike you as unfair? Oh yes, no, absolutely. He seems insincere. Oh, was he just a fool? Listen, next time I'll ask him to stay, alright? I am not sure I fully trust him. But what other choice do we have? If only our king had survived. They're putting those demons in front of lines. How did they manage to convince the demons to fight on their side? This piece of Magus treachery. He willing to do anything to reach his goal. I do not wish to fight my brethren. Perhaps I can dissuade them. Oh, that didn't work so well the last time. There must be some way.